Hey everybody, welcome back to Code Dynamic Websites with PHP. This lecture is called Tools to Get Started. As I mentioned before, because PHP is a server-side programming language, it requires a server in order to run. Now, I don't mean a physical server that costs thousands of dollars and takes up an entire closet. I mean a virtual server that can run on your computer. The great thing about this is that there are a number of great free options out there. If you're on a Mac, I suggest using MAMP. MAMP's